First year at the helm of the New Hampshire Fisher Cats at the age of 37. 1-1. And the righty swings and drives it out to deep left field. Going back is Panis, and that ball is out of here. Eighth home run of the year for Jake Rogers, and we're all knotted up in the bottom of the fifth. Fourth, rather. So for Rogers, a team leading eight home runs. And he got a hold of that one. 5-5 the score.